Hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales 2. Hello, Wilbur. This is the RPG chick, and we've just saved these books. Yes, just that belt buckle. Now, I've adjusted speech up to 40, as you see. You only go 20, which was what we were playing at, and now 40. So, with 40, the voices were pretty loud. To the extent of where you might not... I might be fighting for my words, you know? The music should be the same, because I didn't increase that. So here.
I don't have anything to talk to him about, so that's good.
Okay, the thing now is the music might be a little low in comparison to the voices, but... You need to be able to hear me over this, so... I don't know why you can only increase in increments of 20%. I've never seen that before. I'm trying to click on this.
There has to be a way.
There's a few ones I haven't tried yet. Alright, new ones. Birds are fly and toads are leaping. Now is when the broom stops sweeping.
Birds are fly and toads are leaping. Now is when the broom stops sweeping. Shazam! I should have known. After all, I'm not a witch.
Maybe I did try that one. Back now, broom, into the closet. Be thou as thou wert before.
Back now, broom, into the closet. Be thou as thou wert before. Oi, I said into the closet.
Huh.
Ah, well, at least that nightmare is over and the entrance hall is swept. Now I can go see Headmaster Block.
That's we just brute forced us, and he brute forced it.
It seems to be back to normal. The magical interlude doesn't seem to have left any scars.
Gimme. Wow, I can't believe we fixed that easily. Where is it? Oh, duh.
It seems to be back to normal.
Yeah, okay. Okay, apparently we're done with all our quests.
All tasks completed in record time. I think that proves that I was a good choice for the school, doesn't it?
I was going to say it took too much time.
Wilbur, what do you want now?
Weren't you listening?
I just want to say I've completed all the tasks.
You have? As was to be expected.
No, you didn't expect that.
There are a few other things. The other floors have yet to be cleared of rubble.
Oh, God.
And there are holes in the roof. Also, we have a problem with giant spiders in the basement. In addition, take care of the banquet for tomorrow.
Headmaster Block?
How many people do you think I am?
I want to call it a day.
So does he. Do we have to do all that?
But it's impossible for me to finish by tomorrow.
Impossible? Impossible? I thought nothing was impossible for Mr. Gnome.
You and the council leader, you two will never get away with this.
All floors, the roof, the basement, and the food before tomorrow morning. You come up with a way to get it done.
Oh my God. We need to kill this guy now.
What do you say to that? That's unfair.
Now we get his broom.
Nobody could do all these tasks alone. I don't even need to try. I'd best go into town and talk to Remy in the inn. Maybe he'll know what to do.
We can actually leave now?
I'd love to know what block he was looking for in the drawer, but I shouldn't snoop. It could also be a trap.
Hey.
Better talk to Remy at the inn first to see how to proceed.
I want to snoop.
I'd love to... better talk to Remy.
Anything else going around here? Nope. Okay.
Something's weird here. No one could finish all those tasks by tomorrow.
He's doing it on purpose.
Doodle-loo.
Huh?
Dum-da-doodle-loo.
Dum-da-doodle-loo.
Yes?
It's your tablet.
That is not correct.
What do you mean?
The tasks could be completed.
How?
Yeah, by any real mage professor.
No, most mages do not enjoy physical work at all. They let others do the work.
Right.
But I don't have the gold to pay an army of craftsmen.
They have magic.
For centuries, mages have relied on golems for help. They are strong, work without breaks, and need no pay.
Right.
Ah, that sounds interesting. But I think I'm going to talk to Remy at the inn first.
Dumb to doodle loot. So funny. Oh, who's this?
Lock the door.
Very well, Headmaster Block.
You already left. What the hell? How many Headmaster Blocks are there? Somewhere in Aventasia.
Then, whoosh!
It's
I
late.
Shot back up to the flying island on the carpet. But everything was, I don't know, girlified.
Girlified?
And then suddenly Critter clobbered me over the head.
Are you sure that's how it all happened?
He's being interrogated.
Yes. Or, no. The part with the transformation was later. But I was knocked out, wasn't I? My memories are fragmentary, blurred. Wait. Everything was blurred.
We want Critter. We want Critter.
And I said to myself, I said, why don't you go and visit your old friend, the Red Pirate?
Oh, it's my favorite. And it doesn't change a thing if you have a friend over there. That's a bring you healing change.
Who? That little guy didn't catch me.
No bounty hunter can catch me. Zazzy couldn't, and him over there either.
Yeah, and you were nicely tied up when you arrived.
Yeah, well, that was just a momentary lapse of concentration.
I've been after you since you stole the Mary. And that little demon caught you within a couple of days. Good man.
He's the owner of the Mary?
I didn't steal the Mary.
Or the captain?
And he didn't capture me. I'm not really here.
You've got lots of pretty things here.
You've got even more pretty things here than before, back then.
My magic artifacts are my
you look like eyes.
Treasures. They're very valuable and powerful and dreadful.
Where have all the guards got to? Shouldn't all this here be guarded?
Bah! What about the artifact of divine fate? I don't have that yet. And I want it.
We want it. I don't know where the artifact of divine fate is.
Ivo and the Archmage have hidden the artifact. I don't know where it is.
Yeah, you know. Because if you don't, I could have you thrown off the island straight away.
I'm all right then. I know. I'll tell you if you let me go with 4 chests of gold.
I've got a better idea.
How could he carry it?
I let you live. Let's see. I grant you a quick death if you tell me where it is.
If that's your bestest offer, it's time for a quick getaway.
He's gonna fall.
I also hit little people with glasses on. With pleasure. All right then, if that's how you want it.
Bam. Oh. Wait. Okay, it's not really responding the way. Wait. Click. 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 Am I supposed to click now? Click, 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 click. Oh, am I supposed to hit the kapow? I was supposed to hit that. Ooh. Whack. Ugh. It's moving. Oh, this is frustrating.
Take that. And that. Ha. Bad enough.
Oh, what fun. The last some action round here.
That was action.
I'll take him outside and stick his head in some cold water. Perhaps he'll start thinking straight again. Within the bounds of his capabilities.
It's a droid.
That's a good idea. And once we're sober, we can get drunk again.
Mm. He's just walking on him.
Leave me. I can manage.
What are you doing? You were only supposed to pretend you were drinking.
Oh, what's this?
The red pirate was supposed to fall asleep. We'd overpower the guards, grab the lamp, and beat it. That was the plan.
Oh, they're in cahoots.
Plan, schman. I needed that. But anyway, haven't you noticed? It's as if the whole island has died out. Not a single soul here. Apart from the red pirate. And his screws are getting looser by the day.
And it takes not leave something to be desired.
There you are!
Gritter!
Come,
Gritter. I didn't see him.
We're getting out of here. There's something seriously wrong with this place. To the Mary!
I wonder what Critter's like when he gets drunk.
Ow.
Mm. Boodaloo. Are we controlling Critter?
Haarrshot-gueila!
Awesome.
Pull up those brunchum.
So awesome. Alright, what other things can we look at here? Oh, we can take the pan out of his hand. Open wide. Haarrshot-gueila?
Knocksack.
Well, I wanted Critter. Right, he drank too much. Before I wake him up, let's look at other stuff. Palm tree.
Knocks.
Knocks, knocks. A pillory, oh yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Get your head chopped off that way. Notice this? Look into the abyss? Statue.
Pocosalara.
Souvenir shop. We're going to. Oh, that was quick.
Takalak.
Bling bling. Haha. Alright. Oh, you mean we can actually. How are we going to reach the coconut? And he gets down from there quickly. No, he can't reach. sorry about that, guys. My phone. Let's talk to the bounty hunter. Hello, attack.
That is unprofessional.
You saying hello.
The has-been pirate and his bedside rug. Oh, should have known better.
Razz him. Babalu.
Babalu. Yes, something's not right.
Oh, he understood that.
Flying island inhabited only by pirates. The place should be buzzing with life.
Right.
Instead, there's not a soul here. Just a couple of animals and ugly statues.
A fluffy gin?
No, I won't leave here without the booty. A gin who can grant 3 wishes.
Oh, really?
That's almost as good as your artifact of divine fate.
It's pretty good, yeah.
What are you?
I'm afraid there's nothing we can do while Nate is incapacitated.
You can look
pretty good.
So lucky the mare is locked up in the old tub of Nive's Nate since he saved her life. Otherwise, I'd have nabbed the lamp ages ago and been long gone. You just make sure Nate comes around again, okay?
So the mare is locked up, huh?
Mommy.
I don't suppose we can wake him up. Yeah, he's dead to the world, huh? Okay, can we go in here? We can. All kinds of goodies. Look at the sword and the stone. Excalibur! Pull the sword out of the stone. What's banging? Oh, that's that monkey. Excalibur! Nope. It's not gonna work. Cornucopia, huh? One of my favorite words. Water. Okay. Look at the cloth.
No, it's mine! This caused enough damage already.
It has.
You can look pretty girl.
You can look pretty girl. Take the thing under the cloth. No? Look at the red pirate.
Oh, God. Left alone. Alone.
Okay. What's this? A compass. Surely we can take this with us.
Haarrshot-gueila.
I can't take compass. Book. Huh. Oh, really? Oh, okay. We've got a mojito and a baboon's bottom. So the mojito is rum, lime, raw sugar, and peppermint. Shake moves. Magnag, beep boop, and selfie. And the baboon's bottom has a vodka, banana liqueur, and peach liqueur. Shake moves, donkadong, selfie, and magnag. It's a badonkadonk, huh?
Potato!
You're right. Mojito.
Mojito. Bottom.
Bottom, yeah.
Bottom.
Alright, I'm sure we're gonna have to make drinks. Oh, Burning Mary. Burning Mary. Vodka, tomato juice, lemon juice, and fire. Shake moves are donk-a-dong, freak out, and on guard. And the Grog XD. Well, that's a smiley face, either one. The ingredients, rum, brandy, whiskey, and red wine. Shake moves, selfie, beep boop, and on guard. And look at that. Hangover healer. Ingredients, milk, salt, and peppermint. Shake moves, beep boop, mang nang, donk a donk, and freak out. We need that for Nate, don't we? So you get the hangover healer recipe. Gonna order one? Look at everything else for us. Peanuts. Oh.
Mom's fats.
Right, food. Mom's fats is food. I'm gonna look at it and he took it.
Mom's fats.
Well, they're old peanuts. Hello, ape.
Hello,
attack. Glug glug X.
X.
No.
Hello, poop.
Give. Glug baton.
Baton.
Baboon's batom. Oh. Huh. Interesting. We can drink it. Critter looks like he's put on a little weight, doesn't he?
Hello,
attack. Yeah. Glug mojito.
Mojito.
I just wonder, I guess we could find first hand if he gets drunk. What happens when he gets drunk? Drink it. Can we still move around normally? What's he got? He's got something on his arm. Well, it's got bands or something on his arm. That wasn't there before. Glug rock. Is that a banana? Does everything involve a banana? Thank you. The Grog XD. Down the hatch. Finally, the Brunsela Mary.
Brunsela Mary!
He burned himself, and now we're going to drink it. Oh, now we can take the fez. man. Take the glass. One more time for this. Okay. I don't have an option to do anything but take the fez.
Mom's fuzz.
Oh well. If we want that fez, I guess we gotta distract him, but why do we want it?
What do you want? You're that critter. Nate's sidekick, right?
He's the critter.
Leave me alone. I want to sleep.
Nope. Yeah, he doesn't want to try to take that either. Just says it's the screen will move over. Oh, there's an oil lamp. I didn't see that. La puka. Taketh. We really need to distract this guy somehow. Fight with the pirate ape? Come on, fight with the pirate ape. Knock him out. He's already knocked out. He doesn't have that. Can I do anything else with this pan? Put water into the pan?
Futsuruka.
The pan is with water, and it's... You put it down your throat, somehow there's still water in it. Pour the water over the red pirate. Nope. Yeah, we don't want to fight with him because he needs to make us the glug glug axe thing. Alright. Well, we have some more places to go to, so... I know we can go up there. Annoy the bounty hunter? Sure, that sounds like fun. Ah, come on. bounty hunter is not going to give us that. Peanuts.
I don't want any peanuts. I want that love-struck idiot to sober up and stick to his part of the deal.
Show him the recipe.
Milk, peppermint, and salt. A barkeeper's worst nightmare destroys hours of good work in seconds.
That says all that, huh?
Good idea.
Knocks, knocks.
Knocks, knocks.
No problem.
Ah! Awesome. I didn't know he was going to do that, or that he was going to ask him to do that. So we got coconut. We got to make our own.
Knocks, knocks.
Knocks, knocks, right. So I guess as far as milk, we're doing coconut milk? I suppose. Well, okay. Stay tuned. I'm going to go up to the jetty, see what else there is to see around here. And we're continuing to move around and all kinds of fun stuff like that. We're still moving. Okay, we stopped. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.